Do you want to create an internet kill switch on Windows 11 or 10? Then you are at the right place, as we know how to do that. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. Internet kill switch is mostly used in a panic situation when you need to disconnect your internet quickly. Thus, it is also known as a panic button. It is commonly used as a security safeguard that helps protect sensitive data, maintain privacy, and prevent unauthorized access while browsing the internet on Windows. Here are the steps to create an internet kill switch on your Windows 10 or 11 PC. Let's get started. Method: create an internet kill switch on Windows 11 or 10. Press Windows plus I to open settings. Go to Network and Internet. Now, note the name of your network adapter. For a wireless connection, the adapter's name is usually Wi-Fi. On the other hand, if you use a wired connection, the name is Ethernet. Once you have written down the adapter's name, go to your desktop and right-click on the empty area. Select the new and then shortcut option from the context menu to create a new desktop shortcut. Next, in the location box, you need to enter this command. You can copy and paste it from the description below. In this command, replace Wi-Fi underscore name with your network adapter's name. After that, name this shortcut as Internet Kill Switch or something similar to identify the shortcut when needed easily. Press the Finish button. Once the shortcut is created, right-click on it and choose the Properties option from the context menu. Now click on the Advanced button. Then, tick the Run as Administrator checkbox in the Open prompt. Click on the OK button. Next, press the Apply, then OK button to save changes. You can now double-click on this newly created shortcut, that is Internet Kill Switch, to run the command and quickly disconnect your computer from the internet. In case you want to reconnect the internet, you can create another switch to connect to the internet instantly. To do that, follow the steps as shown previously to create a shortcut. However, while entering the location of the shortcut, enter this command. Once the shortcut is created, you can run it whenever you want to reconnect your internet quickly. Another method to create a kill switch is via a batch file. You can make a batch file to instantly cut off your internet connection. Here is how. First, open Notepad using Windows Search and then enter a similar command like this. Replace Wi-Fi with your network adapter's name in the above command. Go to File and select the Save As option. Next, choose Save As Type. All files in the open Save As prompt. After that, enter the name of the batch file, example killswitch.bat or panicbutton.bat. Click on the Save button to create the batch file. When done, right-click on the newly created batch file and choose the Run as Administrator option. It will then disconnect your internet. Create a batch file to restore your internet connection. You can create another batch file using the same steps. Just replace the command you have used previously with this one. This is how you can create a kill switch to disconnect Windows from the internet quickly. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.